Thank you all for coming, and each of you to come from so far away and join my parents and all of you from all over the Boston area, Providence. I don't know how many of you in this room know this, but I've been doing theater since I was 8 years old. So this is my 20th anniversary of performing. That's such a weird thing to say. But I have never really felt comfortable as a singer, and it wasn't until a couple of years ago that I was forced to do a show where I had to sing quite a bit that some of you actually came to see. And it was a pretty big moment for me. That was 2015, and before that, I only had one solo line in the show that I ever did when I was 8 years old, and so big gap of time. But I've been singing in the chorus, so it's been part of my life. But I never felt comfortable until a year ago when I waltzed into the WholeTone Music Academy, and this guy over here took me on as a student, and we've been working together every week, and it's been amazing. Thank you. So I'm excited to share this part of my life with you. The songs that we have today are sort of a collection of the songs that we've been working on. Some of them are some of my favorite songs, some of them are songs that Bond introduced me to, including the very first one, so if you have comments about that one, you can blame him for it. But I think that we're going to get started. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
To catch, he's a dumb, dreary thing. I just painted on.
Thank you.
Sometimes things really fall apart. Thank you. great.